Day one of recreating quarantine trends. The whipped coffee trend was definitely one of my favorites. However, I forgot how long it takes to make this. Last time I did this, I somehow only used a fork to whisk. This might be an unpopular opinion, but I actually didn't really like the first 2 weeks of quarantine. It's so crazy to me that it's been a full year. Anybody else still doing online school? Let's see if the whipped coffee is as good as I remember. I think it tasted better last March.